And then when you're done cleaning, when you push this orange button, it's actually going to self-clean itself. So it's going to start up and it's going to clean this entire roller brush here at the bottom and get all the dirt and nasty stuff out of it. And then it's going to dry itself. So you don't actually have to touch anything in the vacuum in here. The only thing you need to do is just empty the dirty water tank whenever you're done cleaning.